What's up, YouTube, everybody watching this. In today's video, we're briefly going over some of the best SEO courses, and when you're looking to learn search engine optimization, where to turn to. Now, if you're new to my channel, I talk about business and personal development. If you like that type of content, definitely click the subscribe button down below and the bell icon so you don't miss any of my weekly videos. When it comes to SEO and really any online training program, the number one thing is you have to do your due diligence of where you're learning the content from. Now, if you're new to SEO and you're a beginner, I always tell people, before you buy anything, there's plenty of free information out there on blogs like Moz and Search Engine Land, and then also YouTube. You go down that rabbit hole, I'm sure it's pretty much how you found my video. You can find a lot of YouTubers that talk about SEO. There's Chase Rayner, there's Ruan Marino, there's Ryan Stewart. I mean, the list goes on. There's a lot of experienced people with SEO knowledge that share a ton of great information for free on YouTube. Now, they have paid programs as well, but guess what? All the free information you can take in and make sure that it's something you want to learn. When you're starting any business, the one thing you have to understand is your mindset. It doesn't matter how great the training is, whether it's paid or free, the number one thing is you have to be fully ready to commit, dedicate, focus, and implement what you learn. I see so many times in training programs where people just, they're not committed, right? They don't actually implement. And of course, nothing's going to work. It doesn't matter what type of business you start, whether it's online or offline. If you're not implementing, if you're not showing up, your business is going to fail. It's not going to work. So the first thing I always suggest, especially if you're a beginner, is dabble around YouTube, read a lot of blogs, make sure it's something you want to commit to. If it's something you want to commit to, then find the right coaches, mentors, and programs to invest in and invest yourself in. One thing we know for sure is success leaves footprints. That's why I'm big on finding coaches and mentors and training programs that were created by teachers that already been down the road that I'm trying to go down. Right? It just alleviates a lot of pain. It saves a lot of time. You know that you're being coached and guided step by step with the right training. They've been there before. So instead of all the trial and error and bumps in the roads, you could get through a lot of that. Now, don't get me wrong, you'll still face some of that, but it's just a lot easier knowing you have the right support, the right guidance, and the right community by like-minded people in your corner. So I wrote a blog post recently going over some of the best SEO courses. Again, my blog post is very in-depth. I couldn't name every single course, but some of them are free. Some of them I'm affiliated with. Some of them I'm not. But I put that blog post down below in the description if you want to check that out. It mentions a few great courses if you're really trying to take your game up to the next level. One in particular is by Authority Hacker. These guys are great. They have a ton of experience with building niche websites, ranking them, making money. Some of their students are making six, seven figures, selling their businesses for seven figures. Them themselves have proven case studies. And again, when you do your due diligence, these are the type of creators you want to be learning from. When they're putting their processes and their templates and they're giving you that information and taking you from A to Z, those are the type of programs. And that's Authority Hacker. I'll leave a link to that down below as well. And then there's also courses and training on Udemy. That's very cheap and affordable. I've never taken any training on there, but I know if you're new, maybe it's a place for you to go to just to browse. Maybe you could learn some of the basic stuff when it comes to SEO. There's also sites like Ahrefs, Moz, and HubSpot, which I know give some free SEO training. So again, it's free. That's another great place if you're a beginner to start, just to get your feet wet. And again, I want you to understand the process and the skill a little bit before you dive fully in. But when you know that you're gonna fully dive in, then you wanna definitely invest in yourself and invest in your education. It's very similar when people pick a college and a profession to go into. If you know you're going to be a lawyer, you know you're committing yourself to 8 years or more of an education. You're dedicating your time, otherwise you're not going to get that degree. If you don't get that degree, you're not going to become a lawyer. But just like going to college and getting an education, you have to commit, and then you have to implement, and then you have to sacrifice. It's the same exact thing. You're spending time, you're spending money, and you're putting in the effort. And this is a real business concept. It's a real true skill set that's very, very powerful and underestimated still, in my opinion. But SEO can be great for you, could be great for your business, no matter what type of business you have. If you're growing or trying to open up an agency, a digital marketing agency, it's definitely a skill set that you want in your arsenal. First, learning the basics and then the understanding of SEO when it comes to keyword research. What are backlinks? What is content? How do you optimize content? All of that stuff is the basic stuff. And you could learn that just by browsing on the internet. Like I said, there's plenty of YouTubers that give a lot of great free content. But just like anything else, when you want to take your skill to the next level and you want to be accountable, that's when I say definitely you want to start researching and doing your due diligence on the training programs and the coaching that is going to take you to that next level. And again, mindset. I'm big on that because no matter what business you're going to start, you need to show up. You need to be mentally prepared. You need to be ready to put in the work. You need to be ready to be committed and dedicated and fully focused. And until that time, I don't recommend or suggest anyone to get into any type of paid coaching or program. You gotta really want it. But if you really want it and you know that you're ready, and you know that your mindset is on track or you're coachable and you're ready to learn and you're a good student, that's when we know that you're ready to jump into a paid program. So I hope this video helps guide you a little bit. I don't want you just jumping into any paid program. Again, do your due diligence. If you're a beginner, definitely get your feet wet by testing out some things, watching a ton of videos on YouTube, checking out some of the free training like HubSpot has, check out some of the SEO tools that are out there, and do your research. If you have any questions at all, leave them down below in the comment section below. I'll leave a link to my blog and also any resources that I mentioned in today's video down below in the description. You could check that out. If you like this content, definitely subscribe, give it a like, and share it with anyone that you think this might help. See you in the next video.